Hi guys. Walters Brewery, a negotiating restructuring case solution and analysis. This sequence of two instances presents in a case the scenario of a transnational brewer InBev having obtained several breweries in Germany, wanting to carry on with the closing of smaller, less efficient plants as well as operating integration. Opposition is triggered by this move from the neighborhood workforce, but the local community. For InBev, it is a case of corporate restructuring and strategy execution. The case was made as a small business discussion setting, bringing together a local bank, the city council, as well as the transnational local entrepreneurs. Directions for four teams involved in the discussions are given in the teaching note. The case can be utilized as a traditional case on strategy or entrepreneurship execution. Thanks for watching this video.